The Adventures of Sam Spade, Detective. Brought to you by Wild Root Cream Oil Hair Tonic, the non-alcoholic hair tonic that contains lanolin. Wild Root Cream Oil. Again and again, the choice of men who put good grooming first.
Sam Spade Detective Agency.
Hello, sweetheart. It's only me.
Oh, Sam. Why so modest?
Women, Effie. Age cannot weather nor customs stale their infinite variety.
Huh?
Against their incalculable wiles, mere man is a leaf in the wind.
Oh, Sam, do you really... Oh. Who was she and how windy was it?
Cyclonic, Effie. We had to close every window in the house.
But
if you will just contain your natural feminine curiosity for a few moments, I'll be right down to dictate my report on the bow window caper.
Dashiell Hammett, America's leading detective fiction writer and creator of Sam Spade, the hard-boiled private eye, and William Spear, radio's outstanding producer-director of mystery and crime drama, join their talents to make your hair stand on end with the adventures of Sam Spade. Presented by the makers of Wild Root Cream Oil for the hair. To every man who says, I don't use a hair tonic or I don't believe in a hair tonic, I say this. Decide for yourself. But don't decide until you've tried Wild Root Cream Oil, the entirely different hair tonic. There's not a drop of alcohol in Wild Root Cream Oil, and it contains soothing lanolin. What's more, it grooms your hair the right way, neatly and naturally. So get the big economy-sized bottle and the handy new tube at your drug or toilet goods counter. Wild Root Cream Oil Hair Tonic. Again and again, the choice of men who put good grooming first. And now, with Howard Duff starring as Spade, Wild Root brings to the air the greatest private detective of them all in The Adventures of Sam Spade.
Sam, what's a bow window?
Hmm?
A bow window.
Bow window is a bay window that you look into instead of out of.
Look into instead of out. Oh. Oh, Sam.
Get your book, Panther Girl, and slink on in.
Well, what was she trying to see through the bow window?
Hmm?
I mean, whose house was it?
Her own.
But if it was her own house, then why would she...
It just goes to show you, darling, what some women will stoop to.
It does?
Mm-hmm. It was a low window.
Oh. Well, whenever you're ready, Sam.
Date, November
10th.
9th. 9th. Correct. 1947. To Dr. Helmut Ries.
I was right for once.
Yeah. From Samuel Spade, license number 137596. Subject, the bow window caper. Dear Dr. Ries, I know that this report will not make pleasant reading for you, but you paid for it, so here it is. As far as I was concerned, it all started on Thursday morning when you called at my office. From your story, I gathered it had been going on for some time.
You will say these are merely the actions of a jealous woman, Mr. Spade. But I assure you there's more to it than that. It must be a carefully thought-out plan to ruin my career, my whole life.
In what way, Dr. Ries?
She spies on my private consultations. Insults my women patients. I can no longer even keep a nurse for more than a week at a time. Scenes, hysterics, outbursts of violence. I cannot continue my work under such conditions.
So why don't you give her a divorce?
Why, no. This is not her desire. If it were, it would be simple. No, she wants to bring me to ruin. She wants to see me on my knees in front of the populace.
Why?
That is what I want to find out. Why?
Doctor, I think you ought to take this case to a head doctor.
I have consulted a psychiatrist. He examined her. She's perfectly competent mentally. So you see, there is here already some mystery. For which one comes to a detective.
How long has this been going on, Dr. Ries?
Since 3 months only. But in this time, she has reduced me to utter desolation.
Dr. Ries was a very good divorce lawyer right down the hall from my office.
No. I discussed the matter of a divorce with her a few days back. This was her answer. You see... A receipt for the purchase.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.